Hey guys, Draco here. Just farming out some samples, trying to get my ship modules upgraded. Figured I'd share. Real quick here. Gotta check my volume. How do I sound? You hear me good? Tagging location. Cancel that. Nice. Yeah, this is way easier to do with group. I'm just doing it with random people, but Imperial rifle.
Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery.
I don't understand why there's no like. Why can't I aim in third person? Laser cannon the same way, I just don't get it.
Package acquired.
Found something.
Engaging terminal.
Activate it. Oh, it's not finished raising.
Calling in reinforcements. Engage in terminal.
I'm sending in an eagle.
Okay. How many samples we got? 16 small, simple. There's a lot more simple and rare to get. Oh, we got an ion storm. Let's see the map. Not sure where our next objective is. Just follow these guys. These guys are hunting samples too, by the looks of it. I'm not sure how good this thing is. I haven't really tried it much. Oh, I picked a rocket turret. Rip. I'm gonna just pick a mortar. Samples.
Parking location. Southwest. Never mind.
My leg.
That was bad.
My leg. For the love of liberty, my leg.
Come on, buddy. Oh, so close. Res. You got this. You got this. I'm gonna land on that thing. I couldn't see it, too many piles. Alright. Gotta get my gun. More importantly, my samples. I gotta grab my samples. I called in, I don't know if I can get this. No, too many of them. I seen this trick too, someone was talking about. On PC, if you hold X, you can drop the samples at the extraction point. Then you can save to go and collect more. I haven't tried that. I'm gonna try it soon. Also, what's this big shield? I've seen this a couple times. I don't know what it is. Yo, what's this shield? New stratagem?
ETA,
This armor reduces recoil. So nice for long shots. How many we got now? 15? It's not bad. Like we're gonna be alright. I can't believe I took a rocket surgery. Oh well. Few minutes. Let's see, is there anything around here? No way. He's getting the samples? Dude, you're a beast. Coming to help you. I gotta help him extract my samples. Alright, can I get the solar panel from the top? Get from behind. Come on, baby. Dude, that I gotta check that out. Where the hell is he getting that shield? Is that a new stratagem, that shield? I've only seen it once before. Oh, okay. In the turret section. Guys, I've never seen that before, have you? Get in the car. Oh god, it's stuck to us.
Another victory for the right side of history.
I gotta check that shield out, dude. He's only level 22. So he wouldn't know if it was new or not. I seen it yesterday, like last night. And I never thought twice about it. But now I'm curious. We're gonna check this out. Oh, look at that. 19. My mic was squatting my cord.
Helldiver, glad to have you on board.
I bet. I think I wrapped in this one a little bit late. Not for something. Under turret, he said. Oh. Here's a shield generator. Must have just completely missed that one. Leveling. Oh, I can skip through these. Nice. Limited lifetime. That looks like it's hella useful for robots. Okay, more guns. Or sentries rotate to new targets quicker. Yep. Now that I have my sentries finished out, I use the mortar a lot more. I think I'm gonna go back to one. So I can throw further.
Choose where to join your
happen to another one. I got two more ship modules to do. Not sure how long that'll take. Probably a couple hours. Depending on how good the teams are and everything.
Allied destroyer has joined squadron. Engaging orbital thrusters.
If we can, if you had a good team and you were going like bang, bang, bang to the next one, to the next one, to the next one. You could probably do it in like two ship modules. Like an hour and some. Probably. I like her cape. Pretty sick.
What about here?
This is why I don't know it exists, because it's not down here. If it exists, how come I can't pick it? Right? Weird. Maybe I don't own it, it's just a bug. Let me know if the game's too loud or anything. I'm still trying to get the my voice volume and my game volume to be sorted. Oh my god, there's an enemy right there. Not too late. I feel like a Star Wars character when I get this armor in. I'm open. What do you want to go for first?
Tagging map, southwest. 200 meters.
Northwest, never mind.
I think we should do the dropships because then they can't call them on us, right? While we're doing the mission. Sandwich.
Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery.
Whoa!
Reinforcing!
Yeah, I was in range. He was correct. That is a factual statement,
warning,
sir.
You are in range of enemy artillery.
Uh-oh.
Helldiver, reporting to the front.
Air support.
Sample collected!
Woo!
Requesting orbital!
This is wild.
Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery.
Turn him. No, he didn't like that. One more shot, he should go down.
Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery.
Ooh, yeah. Oh, he destroyed the dropships.
Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery.
Oh.
Sending in an eagle.
Oh, he sees me now. He fires, I'm so dead. That one might be destroyed, but I don't think so.
Whoa.
Robot patrol, I didn't even see it. This team, everyone's going in a different direction. I don't have recoil on this armor. Sentries gonna get wrecked.
Not today.
Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no. Not today.
Never rests.
I don't even have my quasar cannon anymore. I just want my samples. Get him in a second. Oh, that's aggravating. Need more cover in these levels. The robots are shooting me from across the map. I should have took that shield now that I think about it. The hell am I with it? Cool. I don't even have hellbounds. Zig zag dive. Zig zag dive. I'll be coming back for that sample. I'm blind. Didn't even see that thing. We might have to go back to late armor. Sending in an eagle. Fun. Love a good standoff. It's funny how we're fighting robots, but I'm still covered in blood. Dropping a pin, north. Like, this must be my blood. Dude, I gotta be close to my samples. Oh, they're all the way down there. Get them. No dropships now, do you? Hoorah. Up 2, 3, 4. almost there. Oh yeah. Better. 11 simple, 11 rare. We're still looking for the, what are they called? Super samples? Oh! Did you see that, chat? Holy fuck. That was close. Give me some grenades. There we go. No, come on, I made it all the way over here. Come on. We wanna die to a missile, a random missile. I'd res a dude, but you don't want me to res him on the other side of the map. Alright, I'm going.
Calling in reinforcements.
With them. You can throw a hell of fire with this armor. Super samples. I always had a rock like this, the old dick rock. Dick rock or rock dick? What do you guys think? I think Dick Rock is would be the right way to say it. Eat it.
Boss fabricator, wait. West, 100 meters.
Oh, wasn't great. I will survive. That'd be so cool if it worked. Supposedly this works, but I think you gotta hit it in the right spot. Maybe it doesn't work.
Tech pack inbound.
works if you shoot it in the hole, I know that. Hit this rock.
Calling down a sentry.
What a ricochet, guys. Perfect spot for it. Problem is, I don't have any bullets. Okay. Down. Oh shit. Samples are there. I took a shot on my cannon like 3 times. Storm, really? Did he get it?
Cancel that, boss fabricator. East, 50 meters.
My mortar's still here. Had a run around. Why did he even come back here? He didn't pick up samples or anything.
Tagging location.
I can hear 2 of them right now. Where's the other samples? I guess he got them. Alright, I can't see him anyway.
Calling in reinforcements! Requesting sentry!
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
Yeah, probably echo that.
Ending in an eagle.
Reload while I get a chance. My god, how tough are they? Get the samples. Kill this guy if you don't kill me. Oh, he's gonna kill me. Okay. Tried to shoot, but there's no bullets. Get the samples though. Alright. Truly is suicide mode. Get my cannon too. Take this, you bastards. Mortar going down. Watch yourself. Try hard now, guys. Guys, look at him, blows it out. Oh shit, an eagle! Good, good. Suffers up. survives. I don't even know if I can get this. Got an idea though. I'm gonna blow it up. God, why do I have to get all the samples by myself? Yo, all the samples are here, guys. Need to kill these things. So I did all that for them to just run away. If I was the leader, I'd just kick that guy.
Point me to the enemy.
That's why I join other people's games. Is there an endless supply of robots? At least you got the super samples. You're so screwed. That's what happens when you keep running from them. Open it wasn't me. Requesting oh my fucking god. You gotta be kidding me, right? Got to be shitting me. That's what happens when you run a random dog game, don't kill everything.
Sometimes I'm right. Helldivers are not at extraction site. Pelican 1 landing aborted. Regaining altitude.
Soldiers make
See what I got here. Emails. I think you got everything important.
Welcome aboard, Helldivers.
See what our ship module is then. Eat. One rare.
Initiating FD. Allied destroyer has joined squadron.
I don't think localization confusion is that great. I'm gonna try to get many greens and rares as I can right now. Should be a little bit.
Do not let them fall.
Wizard. Missed his head, but I got his leg. Can't even see because of the gas.
Collected.
I'm not sure where they spawn. I'm just kind of looking around. Good last reload.
Requesting air support.
I should really switch to light gear, probably.
Requesting orbital. Bugs, dropping a
pin. I just love throwing so far. To lure them out and then go in.
Rare sample collected.
Nice. I guess we just need to destroy the eggs, really.
Found something.
Not too worried about requisition and stuff at the end. There's a hole in this armor now. How'd he kill me? There's always some guy that's constantly running ahead. Not actually doing anything.
Democracy has landed.
Leaves all samples behind. What's the point of being level 50 and doing a mission and leaving all the samples behind? So I guess you can just play for fun. Guys aren't level 50 already. The one that was with me wasn't. one thing. That's okay. Bugs aren't as bad as robots. Robots will shoot you while you're running. Damn, back here. Kill these things. I didn't think I was gonna kill myself, or I was gonna die there. I think he actually killed me, I didn't kill myself. Samples. I don't know.
Calling in reinforcements.
Mag empty.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Alright, let's get this thing filled up. Honestly, I don't care what we put in this thing, we're not gonna use it anyway.
Package acquired!
There'll be another one right here. Ooh, a sample.
Rare sample collected!
Ooh, sample. Ooh, sample.
Thank you.
little hunters are so long.
Not today!
That's right, not today. I can deal with him in 5 seconds from now. Really? I want to grab it in midair. Feels bad. I'm so dead. My god, there's so many stalkers. There's no running from them. Oh yeah, let's go up here. Oh no. I was up there before, but... Totally worth it. Totally worth it. God. Yeah, it's so many actions per second. Oh, dang it. Oh, come on, Santas. No, the name is just called Santas. So how far is in a second? Try again anyway.
Calling down a support weapon.
Blood pressure and bus now. Spitting your little shit on me. I hope that's a resupply. Oh, thank God. Supply's here, buddy. This thing actually blows the fuck out of the broods. Do we even have our samples? No. Get the samples. Get away from me. Ultra throwing skills.
Fire in the hole.
That would be me. I think we're getting samples here now. Bullets. Oh, I can't melee with grenades. Good idea. I didn't realize that was an orbital strike. I got no bullets. Thank God. Oh, as soon as I get him, I killed myself with them. Explosion killed me from hitting the bug that jumped at me. What kind of gear does he have? The shield generator, so it's keeping him alive. That's what I should do. Light gear, shield generator. Screw the rail strike cannon.
Ready to liberate.
Especially when you're sample farming. There's still samples down there? Not wasting all my bullets, saving some people that are like running away. I'm just gonna run away.
Marking location. Support weapon.
Going for the samples. Nice. Can I get this backpack and samples? Oh yeah. Got him. Aggro everything to me. Don't even shoot him. Oh. Do you think the laser went to my target? Or do you think he just went to him because he got close enough? Interesting. Definitely good for everybody to take something different, because then if you get some of them die for a while, like we have two guard dog rovers now. Take care of the small things. God, these guard dogs are nuts. No point in two, I was going to as well, but
marking location west.
Got more samples. So we got 16, 10, 6. It's a lot of rare samples somewhere. Oh, we have samples over here. Range. Red Rover just annihilates everything. Oh my god. Kidding me, dude. You didn't even pick up the sample. Guys, you didn't even pick up the samples? Come on. Come on, man.
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Liberty has seen you through.
I don't know why I have my FPS up, dude.
Mission accomplished, Helldiver.
484 kills, baby. Interesting.
Welcome aboard, Helldiver. We can never have too many heroes fighting for peace.
I'm gonna go with late this time. The extra armor read.
Tracked squadron.
550. This is the best armor in the game, in my opinion. It's the fastest, and it has like medium armor.
The time has come to rid ourselves of the automaton irritant once and for all.
Go to a new group, fresh group. do some settings here. I gotta change my main display. Actually, isn't that a... That might be Windows. Hey. This one. That's better. You guys can't see my toolbar getting in your way. The super destroyer is yours. Back held up.
Initiating. Allied destroyer has joined squadron.
Let's see. Is there? There. Help out. Automatron, so let's go with personal shield generator. What a throw, you see that? Oh my god. Follow the trail of destruction.
Calling in reinforcements!
Marking location. Reinforcing!
Need help with this vault.
Got a sample!
Can you come in? Credits.
Requesting tac-tac. Sending in an eagle.
Watch out. Got me. That's rough.
Reporting to the front.
I didn't even get to take my freaking shield. It's like a sniper rifle, guys. So good. I will survive. Where's my shield? These not for sure. I get it back. I could. Oh my god, I got no ammo. Got him to turn. I like kill him. Oh no, we're running into each other. Yeah, you don't wanna go that way, M1. Oh, I didn't even take it out. That's the douchebag using my shield generator.
Freedom never sleeps!
100%.
Reinforcement!
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched. I can tell you 100% because that went underground right now, and he's the one that took it. Yeah, M1 took it. Going for the shield generator. Actually, I'm going for the samples. Oh wait, is this my shield generator? Look, I'm losing on the map. I was gonna kill that guy too. Well, I wasn't gonna kill him, but I felt like killing him. But I knew there had to be some explanation.
Reinforcing.
We're collecting samples.
Requesting air support.
I hope that kills it.
5 minutes left. We can't stay this low much longer, Helldiver.
Oh yeah. That worked.
Found something. Rare sample collected.
Rare samples. Credits.
Thank you.
Sending an eagle. Oh no. Oh, dead. One of those orbital. Laser. Yeah, the shield generator is a little OP. Just a little. Where did it even come from, those guys? The back there. Oh, he's got the super uranium. Go to the dick rock.
Joining the fray.
Go. About two of those. Oh, wait a second. Let the laser do his job. Yep, we got the samples from the dick rock. I gotta get my samples back. There's some down here.
Calling in reinforcements.
King James died. Should really mark them.
Tagging map, west.
Calling down a sentry!
Get the fuck out of here. Stop running now, boy. Extraction's that way. Get to the extraction. Get all the samples.
Requesting air support.
1 minute remains. Destroyer deployed.
Yeah, fire can throw that. Oh, not fair enough. Oh yeah, I forgot I switched my armor out. I don't have the super long range anymore when I throw.
Requesting air support. Sending in an eagle.
Sending in an eagle.
Oh my god, chat. The game registers the rock is there for the bullet. But it doesn't register the rock is there for the gun. Because if it was in real life, the gun would point upwards and fire. Not blow me up.
Super destroyer leaving low orbit. Emergency extraction shuttle deployed.
I can't believe I killed myself at the end. I dropped my samples. Yeah, this guy's not gonna get no samples. Oh, we can't come back at all, man. Come on. I don't know how many they got. Wait, let's see what the other guy's doing. What the hell is that? A spear? Spear me be. Crazy. Oh my god, drop shits. I should try heavy armor for a laugh sometime.
Mission accomplished, and quickly too.
Waste some medals. Okay, the shotgun show is pretty good.
Engaging orbital thrusters. Orbit synchronized.
definitely four of us. I don't know about this guy's. I don't deep on that one. Oops.
Ground awaiting your heroic intervention.
Initiating.
Add a Discord message. Oh, two level 30s. And they're already started? No. Find a good one, guys. Maybe do a couple games with them, you know?
Welcome aboard, Helldiver, and congratulations on...
This cape is pretty sick, though.
We will cleanse this galaxy. One planet at a time.
Initiating FTL jump to the drop near system. FTL jump successful. Hell pods arrived.
Okay, laser hellbound. I was liking a shield generator. Actually, God knows these soon. I think the mortars probably gonna be better for this one. This might be eradication. If you get the mortar in the right spot, it's a machine.
Go now, and fear the shadow of neither death nor tyranny.
Oh my, sweet. Many.
Reinforcing!
What a spot to come to end it. If I get in a sensible spot, I could use my stratagem. I hate coming down into these missions halfway through.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Democracy has landed!
Found it out. The only way.
Calling down a sentry.
Oh no.
Sending in an
I died from that.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
There's so many. Sixteen kills. Kill himself with a grenade. That was awesome. So many of them. I almost got them all killed though.
Squad lost. Deploying replacement squad. Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Oh, this place is somewhat safe. Mistaken. Nowhere safe. Thing. Oh my god, dude. It's like the number of robots is just so oppressive.
Tragedy visits us this day, but tomorrow comes retribution.
And the game only runs at 60 FPS, so it's not like you can have high speed, super quick reactions and kill everything. That was a waste of time. Yeah, eradication missions are not very good for samples. Maybe we'll do like, see what the orders are and everything. Maybe I'll start a match. This is what I'm trying to say.
Democracy calls for aid. Only you can answer, Helldiver.
Where do I see? Oh, liberate Tibit. Tibit. Where the hell is Tibit? Is it already liberated? Where do we have to get to? It's right here. I guess we have to get to it. So, we're gonna do liberation missions. Apparently, like, this would be the one you'd wanna do for samples. Because it's only 12 minutes long. You run around, grab samples, and get out. Let's see what kind of build we can use to beat this fast. I'm thinking mortar, laser, 500 kilogram, quasar. We just need to wait for some home mutes.
Allied destroyer has joined squadron.
Level 32. So now we need some level 50s for this. Sorry.
Squadron.
Bomb has been court-martialed. We need some gamers.
Allied destroyer has joined.
Oh my god.
Allied destroyer has left squadron.
Koji didn't make the cut.
Helldivers to hell pods. Repeat. Helldivers to hell pods.
Hopefully that wasn't his friend.
Welcome aboard, Helldiver.
He's gonna get in the pod and wait. Two more level 50s. We're gonna try to get 250s so we can do sample run. Stratagem call and time increased by 100%. Stratagem cooldown increase. You'd be better off going with like all call in stratagems. Where's all the homies at?
Helldivers to hell pods. Repeat. Helldivers to hell pods.
Take a look at the one. Imagine the energy weapons are so powerful they're coming up at the ships. It'd be some intense ass energy weapon.
Hellpod launch suspended.
Garu.
Allied destroyer has left squadron.
Let's just go and try to join one.
Mission preparation aborted.
Helldivers across the galaxy are fighting for every...
Not too picky, honestly.
Where will you join them?
Initiating FTL jump to the Hellmire system.
It's like the only people doing robots are people with four-man groups. Kill myself.
He's dead! Reinforcing! Liberty, take me!
Deploying sentry.
Actually bounced off that thing.
Calling down a support weapon.
Take that thing out. I'm not blowing myself up.
Requesting air support.
Oh man. He's in the right spot at least. I didn't mean to kill myself though. Team, bro. I killed a whole bug army by myself. team. Where the fuck are you, man?
Last reload.
Come on, man. Never got a goddamn reload. Can't. They're level 30, they don't even know what they're doing. I killed so many enemies. Okay.
Every sector in the galaxy must be purged of the alien menace.
We're switching the paint to grail soon. Actually, no, we're gonna switch right now. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'm gonna be back in like 10 minutes. If you're watching the VOD, don't forget to follow, like, subscribe, share, and thanks for watching. Appreciate it. I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to check out the Tainted Grail bot.